अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहु एंड गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। वेलकम टू सरोज डिजिटल लर्निंग। टुडे ग्रामर ऑफ क्लास 7 स्टैंडर्ड वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज वॉइस। देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ वॉइसेस, that is active voice and passive voice. Now what is active voice? In an active voice, the work is done by the subject. Example, Rama writes a story. Now in this above sentence, Rama is the subject. Rama does the work of writing a story. Now this was about the active voice. What is passive voice? In passive voice, the work is done on the object. Example, a story is written by Rama. So there are few examples which I am giving you. You are going to make two columns, active voice, passive voice. John writes a story. This is the active voice. Passive voice, a story is written by John. Second one, Rani sings a song. A song is sung by Rani. Jack, third one, Jack brings a book. A book is brought by Jack. Ritu runs a race. In passive voice, it will be converted. A race is run by Ritu. Fifth one, Sita gives money. This is the active voice, students. Passive voice, money is given by Sita. Some more examples. Sixth one, I draw a cat. This is the active voice. And the passive voice, a cat is drawn by me. Samir drinks milk. Milk is drunk by Samir. Peter eats an ice cream. An ice cream is eaten by Peter. Rohan plays a piano. A piano is played by Rohan. Ravi writes an essay. An essay is written by Ravi. Thank you, students.